the lid here on my screen. And so, yeah, that's part of this same part. So I'm down here working in one section of this part, adding fillets, and you're up here adding boss extrude geometry, cut extrude geometry, and
yeah,
there's no problem.
No problem. Go to the version tree there.
So cool.
Yeah, see that? If you hit show changes, it'll show each individual edit and who did what and when.
Wow. Right? It even shows me hiding and showing that lid, huh?
Yeah, yeah. So everything is an operation. If you click into it, it brings you to that moment in time.
Okay. Wow. So this is like unlimited undo.
Unlimited undo forever and ever, right? Even after you close a session, right? You know, it's the entire history tree, and you can look at it in any moment. This is not something that's available in any other system that I can think of.
This button up here can almost be like a learning tool, right? Because in the Onshape documents page, there's a section called public where you can see all the documents that are public. And if there was something in there that you looked at and you were like, whoa, this is really cool, you could actually roll through step by step and see how the person built it.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. That is powerful.
Yeah. And you can even create versions from these and branch off, as Eduardo was mentioning. So
yeah,
you know, you can create this instead of doing a save as copy or a pack and go, you would just branch from whatever the latest moment is or any other moment in the past and try something new from that point in time.
Sick. This is so cool.
Reality is very
wow. Scientific. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, cool. Well, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to let you start working on the lid. And yeah. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through and work on the mug. But we do have some good questions that are coming in. One question.